I'm Maria Debone, live this morning at Shiloh Lutheran Church in Louisville. And like every polling location, this polling location opened at 6:30 this morning. We have been out here since then, and people have been trickling in and out so far, but not too much of a heavy crowd. But like I said, the polls just opened at 6:30, and people still have a lot of time. The polls will close at 7:30, so you still have time to get out there and vote.